to stop your partner when they're violating constitutional rights. You need to stop your partner and say, hey, you know what?
That's not right.
It's not right. It's not part of the change. It's not part of the protection of the people.
Part of what this country is built on, supposedly. Never mind that. Checks and balances in place. Not this country is built on anything other than rape and murder and pillage anyway. Remember that.
You know, we're hearing it from you. What you're doing, you need to hear it from us, too. What you need to hear it from us is that, hey, you know what, there's things that we don't like in the evaluation. We don't like what's going on. We don't like what occurred to Kelly Thomas. We don't like what is occurring to the community here. So if you believe that you're one of the good, then you need to inspect the bad. And you need to outreach to the bad. And let that bad cop know, you know what, you need to go through some retraining, redevelopment. And what the whole purpose is in becoming a police officer here. You know, you go home and you want, Magliano, you want to be home, right? And there's no way that you want your family, your wife, and your children, or whoever that are members of your family to be violated by anyone. May it be a teacher, an officer,
a priest,
anybody. So we all got to do our checks, even attorneys. We make sure that nobody violates. And that's why we need to do peer checking.
The money involved. When you think about kids having bake sales and go on a field trip or have an art class, where we're putting our money and resources. Man right there. You didn't even notice it. I guess this is the edge of the line.
All right.